Nystagmus is an involuntary, rhythmic movement of the eyes, which can occur in various directions, horizontal, vertical, or even rotary. This condition can be broadly categorized into two types, physiological and pathological. Physiological nystagmus. Physiological nystagmus is a normal eye movement that helps maintain stable vision. This type of nystagmus occurs as part of the vestibulo-ocular reflex 4, which is crucial for stabilizing vision during head movements. When your head moves, the vor triggers your eyes to move in the opposite direction to keep your gaze fixed on a target. For example, if you turn your head to the right, your eyes will move to the left, ensuring that the image remains steady on your retina. This reflex is essential for activities such as reading while moving or maintaining focus while walking osmosis. There are also other types of physiological nystagmus, such as caloric nystagmus and post-rotatory nystagmus. Caloric nystagmus can be induced by irrigating the ear canal with warm or cold water, which causes convection currents in the inner ear, leading to eye movements. Post-rotatory nystagmus occurs after spinning and stopping, where the eyes move rapidly in the opposite direction of the previous rotation iwiki. Pathological nystagmus. Unlike physiological nystagmus, pathological nystagmus is associated with various medical conditions and often indicates underlying neurological issues. It can be congenital, like an infantile idiopathic nystagmus, or acquired due to conditions affecting the central nervous system or inner ear. Congenital nystagmus typically manifests early in life and is characterized by a horizontal movement of the eyes. Although individuals with congenital nystagmus might have reduced visual acuity, their brains often adapt, minimizing the perception of motion and preventing severe disorientation iwiki. Conclusion: understanding nystagmus and its physiological role in eye movement is crucial for diagnosing and managing related disorders. While physiological nystagmus is a normal and necessary function, pathological nystagmus often requires medical attention to identify and treat the underlying cause. This topic is critical for anyone studying neurology or ophthalmology and provides valuable insights into how our bodies maintain balance and stable vision in a constantly moving environment.